trouble.
Herdeen's gonna stop it.
That's it.
The All-American, Chris Weidman, the beats beat Hart Belfort.
Big shot for Munoz. He missed it. Look at that.
Lock it in. It's all over.
He's trying to punch.
I've had 25 surgeries, and it started off in as a wrestler in high school with knee surgeries, and then from my wrestling career through college, and then heading into MMA, they just kept rolling through. Whatever it took to get back out there and compete, I did. I came here to go check out BioXcellerator to get stem cells. I've had a lot of injuries in my life. Recently, I had a really bad one where I had a compound fracture on my lower leg in a fight on April 24th, where I threw a leg kick and my leg snapped in half, breaking my tibia and fibula bone. And it's been an uphill battle trying to come back from that. I just had another surgery. Because of that, my fibula bone was not healing properly, so they had to go in and plate that. So it's just a lot going on with that injury. There's no better time in the world to come to BioXcellerator to help enhance the recovery than now.
How many months since the
trauma? So the original trauma was April 24th. So it was about five months ago.
Okay.
I had the surgery the next day where they put a rod through the knee joint and into the middle of this.
Okay.
Tibia bone.
Mm-hmm.
So tibia bone is a rod. Four and a half weeks ago, I got another surgery because they realized that the fibula bone was they called it delayed union, but they thought it was going to be a non-union. But because I'm a fighter and they want to get me back quick, they decided to plate it. So now I have two plates that they put in here.
Okay, to stabilize a little bit
just
more.
Just to stabilize the fibula bone.
Christopher, so
when I was here, I figured I'd take care of everything that has ever bothered me throughout my career. So I did both my knees. I did my tibia, fibula. I did my neck in multiple spots. I did my lower back, which actually ends up going up into your brain. I did my elbow, and that's it. I have a lot of friends that have came here, a lot of fighters. The results that they were able to get from the treatments is mind-blowing.
Benito, no problem.
Move your joints a lot, so that is going to... Why are you smiling?
I'm happy.
Okay, don't try to stay still for a long period of time. Can you take me seriously? Because, you know, we injected liquid in your joints. They are like closed spaces. The liquid is going to cause pressure and that is going to cause pain. Hopefully a lot of pain for you, honestly.
She went off script, I can't believe it, I did it.
I've been around the world and I've been to a lot of different places, getting different procedures done and trying to always find the next best thing that could possibly help with my body because that's how I make my living. I honestly have never came to a place that is as first class as BioXcellerator, from the staff to the treatment. And also being in Medellin, Colombia is really unbelievable. It's such a beautiful place, the people are so nice, beautiful views. This has been an amazing experience. Unit 13, it was amazing. It was almost like Brazil where they have the favelas and you're on this mountain, you're going up and it's a very poor community. The history of it was mind-blowing. It was such a great experience. At first I wasn't even interested in going because it was, the name of it is the graffiti tour, and I'm not really big into art or graffiti. Like, what am I gonna just be looking at walls? I'm in Colombia, what's the point of that? Like I said, I'm not super into art, but the way their art was done was really special because it told a story. And you saw it through the art, and art is really what helped them get through it. When you're in the United States, you know, you eat something that is not that good for you, like pasta or even desserts, it just crushes you, it kills you. Out here, you could almost eat anything and you feel good afterwards because it's not pounded with all different GMOs and just added sugars. It's really clean food. I haven't had one bad meal. I'm so excited to be here, and I feel like this is going to give me a second chance to recover and become the best fighter I possibly can be.